Yeah.
Yeah!
1969 with the Gladiator Award, and then in 1970 with the establishment of the NFL Man of the Year. The National Football League has annually recognized players who demonstrate excellence on the field and in service to their communities. Please turn your attention to the video board as we recognize those who have been named the NFL Man of the Year and are no longer with us. Johnny Unitas. Here, joined by Walter's children, Brittany and Jared.
We are honored that our father's legacy continues to be exemplified by these great men that join us on the field today.
Please join us in welcoming the newest member to this family, the 2017 Walter Payton NFL Man of the Year, J.J. Watt.
Ladies and gentlemen, signing tonight's performances is
Thank you. sell a lot of stuff.
Please do not trade.